Today I'm going to show you how to add wallpaper onto walls in Adobe Photoshop. First go to File. And open your design. Press Ctrl A to select all. Go to Edit. And choose Copy. Let's go back to our image. Now create a new layer. Double-click on this, and rename it, Wall Design. Go to Filter. And choose the vanishing point. Open your plane tool. Then create a grid that matches wall's perspective. You can also drag these grid points and match them properly to your wall. Now hold the Ctrl key and drag this point to create another grid that corresponds to another wall's perspective. And you can see here when I drag this point, this front grid disappears from its position. So now all we have to do to make a perfect grid. Open your plane tool, or press C on the keyboard. And then create a grid that matches this wall's perspective. Then drag these grid points, and match them properly to the corners of the wall. Now press C on the keyboard again, and then just repeat the same process for the other wall. When you're done, press Ctrl V on your keyboard to paste the design you copied earlier. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Now you can scale and drag the design layer into position. And all you need to do is scale the design by dragging on the handles. To duplicate the design layer, hold the Alt key on the keyboard, and drag this design to the other wall. Let's press Enter first. Then go to File. And open your second design. Now press Ctrl A again to select them all. And then go to Edit. And choose Copy. Let's come back to our image. And then go to the Filter. And let's open the vanishing point again. Now press Ctrl V on your keyboard to paste your second design. And Ctrl T to free transform. You can scale and drag the design layer into position. And all you need to do is scale the design by dragging on the handles. Press Enter on your keyboard. Change the blending mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Let's zoom the image. And you can see here the windows are covered with design. So all we need to do to remove it is, let's not enable this wall design or top layer first. Select the background or subject layer. Then from the toolbar, select the polygonal lasso tool. Create a selection around the window to select it. So we can make two more selections in this window, make sure Add to Selection box is chosen at the top. And just continue making the selection for the two windows. Let's enable this top layer. Once the selection is active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Press Ctrl I to invert. Now make a copy of wall design by pressing Ctrl J. And change the blending mode to screen. Click the FX icon and blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider and drag it to the right. Then press OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.